Hey guys, welcome back. My wife and I came here to the Rocky Mountain National Park. I've got some Portra 400 and my Rolleiflex again. I brought my 4x5 with some more film, so we'll see what we can get here. Portra 160, f/64 at 15 seconds, with the reciprocity in there, I'm going to try about a 30 to 35 second exposure. Day two with the Rockies. I'm out here with my 4x5 and some Portra 160 for the sunrise. I'm gonna get some exposures of the sun hitting the top of the mountain and glazing over the trees. A little windy, but I'm going to try a 4 second exposure. Did it right before the trees started moving.
Really windy.
Oh, no, he's following us.
shooting some E100 this time. I've got it at F45 for 1 second. Second with Portra 160. At 32 at 8 seconds again. Did my spot meter against this rock to get a neutral gray with the red filter over top. 8 seconds with the reciprocity setting at about 15 again.
Thank you.
This is the last sunset photo in the Rocky Mountains. I've got a sheet of Delta 100 loaded up and some Portra 160 on the side when the colors come into the sky a little bit more. I've got some Provia 100 to see how that works as well.
Try this scene with a 90mm lens and see if I can get some of the boardwalk in view.
Thanks for watching, guys. Please let me know in the comments whether you like black and white or color for landscape photography. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you know about future videos. See ya.